Hello dear friends, how are you today? This is Bahram Asaili and in this video, I'm going to teach you how to take a taxi in English. So if you want to know how to take a taxi in English, please watch this video until the end. Okay, maybe you need to take a taxi and you don't know how to take a taxi in English. So I will help you to learn English faster and I will teach you great and some great useful expressions in English, okay, in order to take a taxi. Okay, if you are ready, let's go through the new lesson. Let's go! Before going through this lesson, let's take a look at these expressions that I want to teach you in this video. Okay, if you are ready, let's go!
I'd like a taxi, please. I'd like a taxi to the airport, please. Can I get a taxi to the airport? I'm at a language hotel. How long will I have to wait? How long will it be? Do you know where I can get a taxi? Where to, sir? Where to, madam? Where are you heading, sir? Where are you heading, madam? I'm going to the Long Beach Hotel. Can you take me to the Long Beach Hotel, please? Long Beach Hotel, please. How much would it cost to the Long Beach Hotel? How much will it cost? How much is it going to be? Can you give me an estimate? How long do you think it will take to get there? Let me off here, please. Drop me off here, please. How much is the fare, please? How much do I owe you? How much is it?
The most common way of booking a taxi is on the phone. When you call up a taxi company, you can ask to book a taxi at a certain time. Okay, for example, you can say, "May I book a taxi at 5 o'clock? May I book a taxi at 6 o'clock?" Okay. And also, when you want to go to the airport, you can simply say, "I want a taxi to the airport." I want a taxi to the airport. Or instead of saying, "I want a taxi," or "I want a taxi to the airport," you can say, "I'd like a taxi to the airport." I'd like a taxi to the airport. Or okay, I'd like is the contraction form of I would like. I would like. Okay, so you can say, "May I book a taxi?" Or, "I want a taxi to the airport." Or you can say, I'd like a taxi to the airport, please. Okay, you can say please at the end of the sentence. I'd like a taxi to the airport, please. Okay. Another way of getting a taxi is saying this expression. Can I get a taxi to the airport, please? Can I get a taxi to the airport, please? I'm at the Long Beach Hotel. Okay, repeat after me. Can I get a taxi to the airport, please? I'm at a Long Beach Hotel. Okay. And maybe you want to know about the time that you want to wait for that taxi. Okay. You can say, how long will I have to wait? How long will I have to wait? Repeat after me. How long will I have to wait? Or how long will it be? How long will it be? Okay, let's go through the next part. Imagine that you are on the street and you want to take a taxi. You don't know how to take a taxi in English, okay? So, just you find someone and you can ask that person, do you know where I can get a taxi? Do you know where I can get a taxi? Okay, and you take a taxi and the driver asks you, okay, where to, madam? Where to, madam? Okay, madam is a woman or, yeah, is a woman. Where to, madam? Or where to, sir? Where to, sir? Okay, the place that you want to go. Okay, the driver asks you where to, madam, or where to, sir. Sir is a man. Okay, and also the driver maybe asks you about the place that you want to go and say, where are you heading, sir? Where are you heading, sir? Or where are you heading, madam? Where are you heading, madam? The answer to these questions is, I'm going to the Long Beach Hotel. For example, you want to go to the Long Beach Hotel and you can say, I'm going to the Long Beach Hotel. Or you can say, you can ask, yeah, you can ask the driver or taxi driver and say, can you take me to the, for example, airport? Can you take me to the airport, please? Or can you take me to the Long Beach Hotel, please? Okay, and or you can say Long Beach Hotel, please, or airport, please. Okay, you can say these sentences. Okay, and now let's go through the next part in order to learn how to pay for a taxi. Okay, let's go through that part. In order to pay for a taxi, you can ask a taxi driver this expression, how much would it cost to the airport, please? How much would it cost to the Long Beach Hotel, please? Okay, you can simply say, how much would it cost to the, okay, the place that you want to go. And another expression that you can use instead of this expression is, how much will it cost? How much will it cost? Or how much is it going to be? How much is it going to be? And also you can say, can you give me an estimate? Can you give me an estimate? Okay, estimate. And maybe you want to know about the time that you want to get there, okay? Maybe you have to wait for the time that you want to get there. You can ask the taxi driver, okay, you can ask, how long do you think it will take to get there? How long do you think it will take to get there? Again, how long do you think it will take to get there? When you get to the place and you want to ask the taxi driver to stop the car, you can simply say, drop me off here, please. Drop me off here, please. Or let me off here, please. Let me off here, please. Okay. And about the price again. Okay, about the price and the fare. You can say another expression, other expressions. Okay, I know that I've told you some expressions about the price, about the paying for the taxi, and you can say these expressions too. How much is it? You can simply say, how much is it? Or you can say, how much do I owe you? How much do I owe you? Okay. Or how much is the fare, please? How much is the fare, please? Okay. How much is it? How much is the fare, please? How much do I owe you? How much do I owe you? This is the end of this video. Thanks for watching. If you like it, please share with your friends. And also, please let me know if you want to have a new lesson about English, okay? In order to learn English, please watch this channel. I mean, watch the videos of this channel. And I will help you to learn English faster. And if you like, please let me know about the subjects that you want to have a new video about that. And I will make a great video for you. And yeah, just this, okay. And I will back here with a great new video. Bye for now. Goodbye. Bye-bye.